Hello everyone, welcome you all to my channel. As you know, my channel is dealing with physics, and in my channel you'll get different videos based on physics high school level, which is specially for 8, 9, 10 ICS. If till now you have not subscribed my channel, please subscribe it and click on the bell icon to get the further notification. Today, in this video, we will discuss about a topic which is based on music and musical instruments. So let us start today's topic is musical instrument. Musical instrument, most of the time in reality shows like Saregama Pa, Indian Idol, you have seen a singer is singing, which is associated with many musical instruments. And many persons or artists, they are using musical instruments. All the musical instruments are of different types. So here in my video, I'll try to give you the basic knowledge about music and musical instruments. First thing, we have to know what is music. Music, a noise, two type of sound. Sound when produced by any source, if it is produced in a rhythm, or it is pleasant to hear, or it is having the loudness less, that what you can say is the music. Music is any tone which characteristics such control, pitch, timbre, amplitude, which in the controlled manner is musical sound. Music, what you can say is a musical sound or music. Music is a pleasant, continuous, uniform sound produced by regular and periodic vibration by different instruments or by the human being. Musical sound always give relaxation to our mind. Musical sound always give a pleasure to our mind. Musical sound produced by different instruments performed by different artists in a controlled manner. Same time, it will say a sound which is having more loudness, which is irritating to us, which is disturbing to us, that what you can say is the noise. So, for music, the sound level is between 10 dB to 30 dB or 10 decibel to 30 decibel. But when this same sound will come 100 or more than 120 dB, it will give pain to our ear, it will disturb to our environment, it will lose our concentration. It may give us the heart attack, a person may lose the hearing capacity. So that what you can say is a noise. So musical sound and noise, two type of sound we can say. Here, to produce this musical sound in a controlled manner, the performer has to use an instrument which is called musical instruments. So here we'll read about this musical instruments. Musical instruments, first one if we look here, that is the wind instruments. Wind instrument means, when you take a wind instrument means where the wind will vibrate, where the air will vibrate. From where this air will come? This air is to be blow inside the musical instruments. When the air will blow inside, then in a definite order, this sound will come according to our desire. So in this type of musical instruments, all this air particle will vibrate to produce a definite pitch of sound. This instrument or how this instrument will perform, that depends upon the principle of frequency, sound wave and harmonics, variation of frequency. In this type of instrument, pitch has to be changed by changing the air column length. Air column length means, you might have seen some musical instruments like flute. In this, different holes are there. It will take shehnai, classical instrument use, bugle or saxophone. In that all, it is having, or flute, it is having different hole. When the air will blow inside and will close the number of hole, now, the amount of air particle vibration will increase, which will give rise to less frequency sound, because frequency inversely proportional to length of air column. When we'll open the hole, then air will go outside. That means less air will vibrate inside the instrument, which will give a more loud sound. More pitch sound means frequency is inversely proportional to length of air column. More the length of air column, less the frequency. Less the length of air column, more the frequency. By changing the position, by changing the number of holes, we'll change the amount of air vibrate inside the wind instrument, because of which frequency change, because of the pitch change, which will produce a musical sensation. Here you can see some example: flute, saxophone, shehnai, trumpet. These all are the example of wind instrument. We'll observe some musical instrument which is wind instrument. Here you will see a flute where air will blow inside and the finger has to change in the holes to keep a variety of sound. Second, if we look in this instrument, air is blowing and with the finger we are changing the number of holes. With this, air particle length will change. With this, frequency will change. We'll get a different harmonic motion. Here in the shehnai. In the shehnai, which is a classical instrument used to produce a sound with variety of harmonics, variety of pitch. Next, here another instrument, the wind instrument. In this also, by changing the position or by changing the amount of air vibrating column, we can change the pitch, we can change the frequency of vibration. So this is about a wind instrument. It will come to the instrument. In this instrument, we'll get now another type of instrument, which is called percussion instrument or membrane instrument. Membrane instrument, the name only suggests that the membrane will vibrate. Membrane vibrate means how is that membrane will vibrate? To vibrate the membrane, we have to keep certain amount of force, either by hand or by using the stick. So when the By using stick or hand, when we strike to the membrane of any musical instrument, it will provide us sound of desired note, of desired frequency, of desired pitch. In this instrument, the membrane will vibrate. So how it will vibrate? Here, two things we have to remember. Whenever we want to give a definite pitch sound or we want to get a desired note from these musical instruments, like drum, tabla, or that type of instrument, or midangam, dhol. In that, first thing the tension means how much tightly the membrane is stretched. Second thing we have to observe the size of the membrane. If we look here about the tabla and midangam, or dhol. In this, first thing we have to observe that the skin part, the membrane part is tight or not, that is tension. More tight it will take, more frequency sound will get. And second thing we have to observe the size. If the surface area is more, then it will produce loud sound. Whereas if the surface area is small, it will produce the sound with more pitch. Means by changing the surface area, by changing the tension, we can change the loudness. We can change the pitch of sound, and by changing the variety of frequency, by changing the variety of pitch, we'll able to get a musical note from this instrument. Another type of instrument is string instrument. String instrument means the instrument in which string of the musical instrument will vibrate. Here you can see a violin where the string is vibrating, the metallic string will vibrate. In this string instrument, or it will take here the piano, that total wave vibration based on the string vibration. String here placed in a narrow tube or narrow rod. Before it was coming with wood. Now we are having a modern guitar or modern violin or modern pianos. So the sound produced or the pitch produced by this the string instrument is completely based on length of string, thickness of string. And in the musical instrument, if we'll take string instrument, In this, guitar and sitar more two type of string instrument use. If we look guitar and sitar, in that vibration is producing because of the string. But if we closely observe the shape of this guitar and sitar, and that in case of violin also, at that last it is having a sound box, a wide box. Wide box having the air particle more, and because they are having air particle more, the vibration of string transport to the box where it is having air particle. So more number of air particle vibrate, produce more loud sound. Second thing, these all strings at the top, it is connected to the knob or screw. The screw should be tight, because when the screw is tight, it will give a tension more, and when the tension higher, pitch higher. Third, by changing the position, if you look here, the player, the performer or the artist has to change the position of this finger at the top level, because by changing the position of this finger, we are changing the length of vibrating string. Means if we place this finger here, means here to off, the body will not vibrate, the string will not vibrate, but from here to down to vibrate. That means by changing the position of these fingers, we will change the length of string, and less the length, more the frequency, more the length, less the frequency. Fourth thing, the thickness. When you are using a thicker wire, because with the increase in radius, frequency of sound decrease. So every time we have to take the help of thinner wire. So thinner wire will give more frequency sound or more pitch sound. So by changing the thickness, by changing the length, or by using a sound box, we'll get a different variety of sound, different variation of sound in case of a wind instrument. It will come to another type of musical instrument. One, you got string instrument, one, you got wind instrument, one, you got the percussion instrument. But nowadays in the modern world, we are using electronic instruments. Before, we are using all these instruments, string instrument, wind instrument, or percussion instrument, all were made of wood. Now we are using string instrument made of brass. Some string instrument now it is working with the help of current. Means electronic instrument are that instrument in the modern world what we are using, or which is used, which are taking the help of battery or current. In this latest technology, it is easier for the performer to produce the sound. So before, it was taking more time to have a good knowledge about the musical instrument, but now it is taking less time, because this is user friendly instruments. And this instrument, again, now it is tabla also, it is coming, a electronics one, guitar it is coming, and different variety of instrument is coming, where we can get the sound of desired one. And some case, the before only they have fixed different tones, so keyboard it is coming nowadays. So different user friendly technology or user friendly instrument nowadays we are using, but it is very very less time required or less effort required to get a basic knowledge about these musical instruments. Means one, we got the string instrument, one, we got the wind instrument, one, we got the percussion instrument. In all these three cases, we got that how we can change the pitch, how we can change the frequency, and when we'll change the variety of frequency, the harmonic sound will get a musical sound, which gives the relaxation to our mind, which gives pleasure to our ear, which gives sensation or pleasant sensation, or will feel good by listening to this type of sound. So this is about music and musical sound. Thanks for watching my channel. Thank you very much.